have a shot at it. Two to tie, three to win. Durant. Ibaka. Here's Westbrook now, and a long-range three-pointer comes up short, and Perkins puts it back in counts, and it's tied. Kendrick Perkins.
And that's why you pay Scott Brooks the big bucks, because that decision just ensured overtime. Kendrick Perkins, not an offensive player, so what does he do? He gets his hand under the rim.
They'll check it. Westbrook, the missed three. Got it off in time.
Wow, what a play by Kendrick Perkins. What a decision by Scott Brooks as well to go with him in that situation, because it was a broken play. Not much going on for the Thunder. Again, defended about as well as you could ask for from the Grizzlies, but not able to finish the defense. The four-point play off a loose ball, the two-point putback off an offensive rebound.
Just the second made basket of the night for 29-year-old Kendrick Perkins. Just in time. And somehow, Oklahoma City comes back.